Come friends, let's learn new thing in our channel The Tuition Center. In this video, you will learn how to make paper flowers stick. Step 1. Take a sheet of paper, fold it in half and cut it. Step 2. Mark it and cut it on all the marks slightly above edge. Step 3. Roll down all the cut pieces. Step 4. Take another sheet of paper to form the stick of paper flower. Simply roll the paper from one end to another to form the stick. Step 5. Gum and wrap the flower piece diagonally down the stick, making sure it's tight and glowing. Step 6. Take another sheet, fold it, cut it in the shape of leaf and paste it in the middle of the stick. Your paper flower stick is ready. Recap of paper flower stick.